So, just bit of context here. Dunya is life. Shaitan is the devil. And Aki means brother. I'm sure everyone knows that, though. I almost made it out of dunya, I was actually winning, but then I fell hard damaged, I went back to sinning. Now I'm just here sitting in a dark room thinking, how'd I let the shaitan win? He's looking at me grinning. So now I recognize I gotta go fix up, and I gotta go pick up where I left off, but it's hard to resume. I feel guilty when people try to assume. They say, Aki, you got a beard now, you're fully on deen, but they don't realize things aren't as they seem. It's harder than it looks, sticking to the right path, and I don't wanna be on the end of God's wrath. I want to live my life so carefree, but then I wonder how the angel of death will greet me. Will he come clean a pleasure to be seen, or will he come with a face that's horrific and mean? Scarring my visual images, bringing a demeanor that's villainous, because I never respected God's genius. Now what happens when I die? Where will my soul go? Will I be flying high, or am I going to be solo? These are the thoughts that keep me up at night. If I go sleep, I might not see tomorrow's light. I'm trying to live slow in a world that's fast. I can't do nothing to go and change my past. I try to be right, but I go wrong. My breathing gets tight and my desires are strong. It's weird because I know that I need to change. I need to behave, but my feelings are deranged. Take a look back to where there was nothing but pain. You'd think that I'm insane. I traded in peace for worldly gain, and now nothing remains. I see the devil staring at me. He knows he's on the brink of victory. That's the first one I'm going to do.